What can I say? Reader's choice, Mr. Romance. Mr. Romance, 2009. Yours truly, the main man.